जी स्वामीनारायण स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी डूइंग पेज नंबर 32 एंड 33, ग्रेट एम्परर्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज हैटशेपसुट वाज वन ऑफ द फ्यू फीमेल रूलर्स ऑफ एंशिएंट इजिप्ट, रेनिंग फ्रॉम अबाउट 1473 टू 1458 BCE। शी बिकेम वेरी पावरफुल एंड टुक द फुल टाइटल्स ऑफ द Pharaoh. Her reign was a peaceful one, and her foreign policy was based on trade rather than war. Next is Shi Huangdi of the Qing dynasty, that was from 221 to 207 BCE, created the first unified Chinese empire. He began the construction of the Great Wall of China, and his tomb, known as Xin Tomb, is now designed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. So he was the one who started the construction of the Great Wall of China. Next is Alexander. Alexander the Great was the king of Macedonia and Persia. He ruled from 336 to 323 BCE. He created the largest empire in ancient history. In 327 BCE, he entered Punjab and he defeated King Porus and Porava to take over Punjab. Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar, who was referred to as Akbar the Great, was a great Mughal empire. He reigned from 1556 to 1605. He became king when he was only 13 years old. Din Ilahi, a religious movement, was started by him in the late 16th century. Next is Queen Victoria. She ruled the United Kingdom for almost 64 years, from 1837 to 1901. She was 18 years old when she became the queen. During her reign, the British ruled over India and many other countries. The last is Augustus. Augustus, he was the first emperor of Rome, and his reign brought peace and stability. Born as Gaius Octavius, he took the name Augustus, being venerable. Let's take a quick quiz. Match the monument with the leaders who built them by writing the correct answers options in the boxes. The options are given in the boxes. Let's just write it down. First is the Palace of Versailles, France. That was this monument. It was built by King Louis XVI. We don't have any space to write, so just write it down below this picture. Next is Chittorgarh Fort, India. It was built by Maurya rulers. Third, Summer Palace, China. It was built by King Emperor Qinglong. Fourth is Red Fort, India. It was built by Shah Jahan. Next is Arc de Triomphe, France. It was built by Napoleon Bonaparte. And the last is Buland Darwaza, India. It was built by Akbar. We'll continue the other pages in the next session. Thank you for watching.